From Belmont University in Nashville, Tennessee. I'm Kristen Welker of NBC News, and I welcome you to the final 2020 presidential debate.
You ready?
You know who I am.
Who?
Joe Biden.
What's that all about? You're the big man, I think.
Come on. You know who I am.
Who?
Joe Biden.
You keep talking about all these things you're gonna do.
Yeah. You know who I am.
Who?
Joe Biden.
What's that all about? You're the big man, I think.
Come on. You know who I am.
Who?
Joe Biden. I beat all those other people because I disagreed with them.
So, as you know, it's a worldwide pandemic, and we're fighting it. We're fighting it hard. There is a spike. I was in the hospital. I had it. And I got better. I'm immune. They gave me a therapeutic.
He gets out of the hospital, and he talks about, this is open. Don't worry.
COVID-19!
Learning to live with it. We're dying with it. People learning to die with it.
Come on. It's not my fault that it came here. It's China's fault. Look at China, how filthy it is. It's China's fault.
They will pay a price. It's all gonna be over soon. Don't worry, maybe inject bleach.
You know who I am.
Who?
Joe Biden.
What's that all about? You're the big man, I think.
Come on.
You know who I am.
Who?
Joe Biden.
You keep talking about all these things you're gonna do.
Yeah.
You know who I am.
Who?
Joe Biden.
What's that all about? You're the big man, I think.
Come on.
You know who I am.
Who?
Joe Biden. I beat all those other people because I disagreed with them. There's a reason why he's bringing up all this malarkey. Is talking about me taking money. I've not taken a single penny from any country. I have not taken a penny.
Number one, I don't make money from China. You do. I don't make money from Ukraine. You do. I don't make money from Russia. You do. You were getting a lot of money from Russia.
Not true.
He said the biggest problem we have is North Korea. We have a very good relationship and there's no war.
We had a good relationship with Hitler before he in fact invaded the rest of Europe.
Come on.
You know who I am.
Who?
Joe Biden.
What's that all about? You're the big man, I think.
Come on.
You know who I am.
Who?
Joe Biden.
You keep talking about all these things you're gonna do.
Yeah.
You know who I am.
Who?
Joe Biden.
What's that all about? You're the big man, I think.
Come on.
You know who I am.
Who?
Joe Biden. I beat all those other people because I disagreed with them.
I think I have great relationships with all people. I am the least racist person in this room. I can't even see the audience because it's so dark. But I don't care. I'm the least racist person in this room.
You know who I am. You know who he is. You know his character. You know my character. Abraham Lincoln here is one of the most racist. I am
who?
Joe Biden.
And you said you're Abraham Lincoln.
Where did that? No.
You said
I said not since Abraham Lincoln has anybody done what I've done for the black community.
You know who I am.
Who?
Joe Biden.
What's that all about? You're the big man, I think.
Come on.
You know who I am.
Who?
Joe Biden.
You keep talking about all these things you're gonna do.
Yeah.
You know who I am.
Who?
Joe Biden.
What's that all about? You're the big man, I think.
Come on.
You know who I am.
Who?
Joe Biden. I beat all those other people because I disagreed with them.